to you as well. There is nothing like this feeling right now as we're about to welcome in a brand new year. And we've got some good friends up here with us right now to do it. Kesha, Backstreet Boys, New Kids on the Block. First of all, thank you for such great performances. That was so fun.
Thank you.
Everybody was rocking out, jamming, enjoying that. Big year for you, and welcome back to all of you. So, give me your take on the moments before midnight here. You can feel it building, can't you?
We're so excited to be here, man. This is the first time for both groups, the Backstreet Boys and New Kids on the Block. I can't think of a better way to kick off the next year.
And also,
the next tour.
We want to say Happy New Year to Dick Clark.
Yes,
who made all this possible.
Absolutely.
And, you did a good job, Ryan.
Legend. None of us would be here without
the
legend.
Absolutely.
Even Wahlberg's going to get excited tonight, I think. And Kesha, what do you make of it?
This is wild. I love it.
Is it as wild as you are?
I mean, it's just about up there. But it's been an incredible year. Thank you so much.
It's great to have you. It's definitely a feeling like no other. And no one knows that better than the man we were just talking about, Dick Clark.
Thank you, Ryan, very much. Now, take a look at all the people up and down Broadway. I don't know how people pull off this party year after year, but they do a whale of a job. And tonight will be bigger and better than ever. Ryan?
You said it, Dick. We are just a couple minutes away from the new year. Times Square will soon be filled with the sounds of Auld Lang Syne and a newer tradition, Frank Sinatra's New York, New York. We've come a long way since the first celebration in Times Square back in 1904. 200,000 people showed up with their noisemakers that night. We got about five times that number tonight. Jennie is out there in the midst of all the crowd. Jennie.
Oh my gosh, Ryan, the excitement just keeps
resolutions?
To act like an adult in 2011.
It's impossible. Come on. How about your resolutions?
Not become a douchebag?
You can do that. What's your resolution, Brett?
You know, read more and spend more time with my loved ones.
Well said. All right. We are a minute away. Can you feel the booms? The excitement, the energy, the magic is about to happen. And the man is going to do it for us right now. Let's go to the master. It is the time for Dick Clark to take over and count us down. Dick.
Hey, my friend. Now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's turn right up. You're going to hear the roar of the crowd, and believe me, you will never, ever forget it. Are you ready? Count it down. Ready? Okay, here we go now. 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Thank you.
these people still celebrating. Jennie. Oh, let's go to Jennie for the kick. As a first timer, what do you got? Your favorite artist of the year. Hey friends, Happy New Year.